What's up, Carlson? It's your boy Ant doing the news. Let's get right into it. NHS will be holding after-school tutoring for all subjects on Tuesdays and Thursdays in the library if you need any help with class. Stop and get help from highly qualified tutors. Yearbooks are on sale for $75 until sold out. Books can be purchased online at www.yearbookordercenter.com, in person with cash or check. Senior ads are still on sale. We have an assortment of sizes and templates to make your ad amazing. Attention, freshmen. Your Marauder captains will be providing tutoring to help you prepare for finals on the 13th, 14th, and 15th of January during advisory. Students who took the PSAT / NMSQT can get their score reports from their counselor. Track preseason workouts will also be held every Tuesday at 3 o'clock starting January 14th. We will meet in the Memorial Building entrance. Bring clothes to run in or outside. The first GSA meeting of 2020 is on Thursday, January 16th in Mr. Burgess's room after school. All students are welcome to attend. The first two social studies Olympiad meetings will take place after school on January 10th and January 13th, right after school in Mr. Gervasi's room, for anyone that is interested. SAD/SUD's Ice Cream Social has been moved to January 27th. It is a recruitment meeting with Ice Cream Sundays. Now I'm going to pass it to my boy Bubby with the weather.
What up, Carlson? Ant decided to take over the news, so I hopped on the weather. So let's get straight to it. Today we're going to have a high of 45, a low of 25, and a 15% chance of snow. Good luck to the basketball team as they go to play Trenton. Pimo Jr., we are on your head. Now I'm going to pass it to my boy Ant.
Thanks, Bubby. Let's have a good Tuesday, Carlson.
I really need to stop vaping. I don't have the money to afford all of this. My life is falling apart. Goodbye, mango. Goodbye, teardrop. No, wait. I need another hit. No, I can't. Goodbye. I need my nicotine. I need my nicotine.